I want to thank you for everything you're already doing for the campaign, and I'm going to share with you the exciting news we have from South Carolina, where I'm busy campaigning. A poll came out today from Insider Advantage. We are basically in a statistical tie with Governor Romney. We have a real chance to win. If we consolidate the conservatives, we will win. I think nobody doubts that now. And I want you to know that we have a way to go on from here. Once we win on the 21st against Governor Romney here, we'll go on to Florida. And I think the more we campaign, the clearer his record gets, the bigger the contrast between a Georgia Reagan conservative and a Massachusetts moderate, the better our chances are in all of the primaries. I want you to know that we'll move on from there once we win the nomination. We will take on Barack Obama in a series of debates. We'll prove conclusively that he is, in fact, on the wrong side of virtually every major American value, and that his performance is not worthy of getting reelected. And with your help, we'll go back and do what we've done before. We will continue to reform government. We'll continue to cut taxes. We'll get back to balanced budgets, and we'll be in a position to grow the economy. Twice I participated, once with Reagan, once as Speaker of the House, in having dramatic economic growth. Over 11 million new jobs within the 4 years I was Speaker, got it all the way down to 4.2% unemployment. We have a great story to tell. You are a key part of telling it. And so I want to thank you for all the help you're giving us, because this is the decisive moment of the campaign. Contact every person you know in South Carolina. Do everything you can. And January 21st is absolutely going to be the key moment. So just a few days from now, we're going to have the key vote here in South Carolina, and you can help make a big difference in getting that to work the right way, to have the right outcome, to have a conservative nominee who can beat Barack Obama.